indulge a little bit, I wanted to share a little secret with you. I discovered a great place located right across the street from Ala Moana Mall. All natural, organic, green treatment as far as therapy, facials. It's called the Green Spa. And so let's check it out. Hi, ladies. Hey. Good to see you.
Welcome.
Thank you for having me again.
Yes, welcome to the Green Spa.
Hi, Nico.
It's such a great place to be.
Yes, actually, it is.
You know, I was thinking I've got a little bit of acne going on, so I wanted to come in and get an all-natural treatment and see what you could do for me and maybe do an analysis.
Oh, yes, I will definitely can do that for you. And so, basically, just before even we start the treatment and there's something. You have slightly oily T-zone, a little blemishes over there, and so we'll take care of that as soon as we go into the room.
Okay.
Yes.
What do you have prepped for today?
Today, what I'm planning to do for you, with what I've just, you know, tell you earlier on, I am going to do a little bit of extraction over there and also to do an oxygen treatment for you.
Okay.
And we will be using all of our natural and organic products.
Now, you ladies also do special treatments for those that are suffering from cancer and like other ailments as well?
Yes, we do. I'm a certified clinical oncologist esthetician, so what we do when we have cancer survivors or even cancer patients who are going through chemotherapy or radiation, they can come in and then I will actually check on, you know, what type of medication they are taking and what are the contraindications even before I start doing any treatment on them. And also before they do that, they have to get their physician letter to say that it's okay for them to do a, you know, treatment.
Okay, wonderful. Well, I'm looking forward to it. Obviously, I've got a little bit of oily skin, but it's normal.
Normal, it's so rare for me to find a normal skin type, but probably under the MAC light, maybe for you it's just a slightly T-zone, but on your side could be normal.
Okay.
Yes.
All right. Show me the way.
Yes. Okay. Let's go.
All right, so let's see, Elena is...